quick driving update. I forgot to do this while I was at home, but I'm going to see Nick and Brooke, so I thought I'm, you know, it's classic me. Got a film, forgot to do the intro though, but yeah, I'm going out to Canada's Wonderland tonight to do the haunt and do the last minute thing, so we might as well film it anyway. So enjoy the ride, and yeah, I think I'm gonna get some good footage, so hopefully I can bring a good vlog to everyone.
Stop sign.
That's where I'm at. Anyways, see you later. Change my name, cause we are just big rock stars in the hills. Girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. We'll all stay skinny if we just won't eat. And we'll hang out in the cool spots. In the VIP with the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind up there. Every playboy bunny with the bleach blonde. Just shotgun the beer. Now we're here. Time to party, right, Brooke?
Yeah,
not scared at all.
No.
Ooh, nothing creepy about it. Halloween haunt, baby, let's go! Haven't been here in, I think, 3 or 4 years now. Three years. Jeez. Good one, with a Leviathan. How you feeling?
Very fine.
Brooke, how are you feeling?
I'm very nervous.
Very nervous, but happy she's not being scared right now. I've done this, and everything's good. One step for mankind. One step for Brooke. How was your ride?
It was good.
Here we go, Brooke!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling shrilly screams. They'll sneak from the sock on the girls and just won't leave you be.
That's it.
steamy.
And the day of sending is done as they make their return to their vehicles. And now I return to mine. Here we go. There goes the lad. There he goes. Point, Nick. I'll see you later. Your boy needs to get gas, so. And there goes Brooke. I'm gonna go that way too, but I need gas. Bye, Brooke. Bye, Nick. See you guys soon. What a good trip, though. Like, honestly, like, it was so nice to see these guys. And, like, I know they're gonna probably watch this, and, like, for real, like, it's just been so long since I've seen anyone from school. And it's been really nice just to catch up. And, like, yeah, Canton's Wonderland might not be that lit all the time, but you know what? For doing what we did, it was definitely worth it. Anyways, I'm out. Time to drive home. 2 hours. Here we go. Well, that's it for me. I know it was really good to see these guys, and you know, I really miss them, and hopefully the gang, we will all get together. Whoever watches this, you know, I want to get together. I want to party again. No, it's just been really good to see these guys though. And like, yeah, a lot of people say that it wasn't worth it for me to drive 2 hours. And like, yeah, it was. I really miss these guys. And honestly, like, I've been wanting to go to Canada for the past 3 years because I haven't gone since my second year of college. And I planned to go like a bunch of times during while I was still in school, and that just never happened. But it was really good. I enjoyed my time. Sad that we gotta go, but it's time to get back to responsibilities and overall life. But and we got gas. So last, this is where I say goodbye. I hope everyone has a great day, and I'll catch you guys later. Adios.